Hi, Paul Nielsen here from Nielsen Fitness. I'd like to share with you some of the top three things I see people doing wrong when they're exercising, and this can cause injury or harm. The first thing people do wrong when they exercise is they lock out their joints. Whether they're doing a squat and they hyperextend their knees, or they're doing a push-up in a top phase, they're hyperextending their elbows. This may seem like a good idea at the time, but what you're actually doing is you're causing a premature wear and tear of your cartilage. You're accelerating the aging process when you wear out the cartilage of your elbows or your knees. So don't do it. Make sure you always keep a micro bend in your joint. And this way, there's always going to be a constant tension on your muscles, so you get the greatest benefit. Another thing I see people doing wrong when they exercise is they hold their breath. And this is horrible. You may have a short window where you actually are stronger when you hold your breath, but the bottom line is, what you're causing there is you're causing a spike in your blood pressure, and this can cause a lot of pressure on your arterial walls, lead to all sorts of problems, and make you dizzy. So a good rule of thumb, say, for example, when doing a push-up with your hands on the ball, is always breathe out upon exertion and breathe in as you go down. Or if you're doing a squat, make sure you breathe in as you go down and out upon exertion. And then a final thing is when you exercise, never become distracted. Because even though as small as a little thing can be, it can cause a big problem. And let me give you a little personal example, a little story. A friend of mine who I've trained in the past, I helped him do a program that included the barbell squat. And he had perfect form. And he was doing this workout one day at a CrossFit gym when he became distracted all of a sudden and turned his head and then looked down. And what he felt was a big pain in his neck. Fortunately, he was able to persevere and continue with the workout, and he felt fine. But it wasn't until the following day he was at his office and he became dizzy, and actually he had a stroke. What happened was he tore the arterial wall in his neck, this formed a blood clot, and nearly 12 hours later, it resulted in a stroke, and he was in a hospital for over a week. So that's in many ways a worst case scenario. But it's an important warning. Make sure you never are distracted when you exercise. Be sure to always breathe when you are exercising, and be sure not to lock up your joints. Thank you. And for more tips like these, please subscribe to our channel.